Students, welcome to SSC online classes. Now in previous classes already discussed the type of the sets and operation of sets. Now today we'll discuss symmetric difference of the two sets. The symmetric difference of the two sets A and B is denoted by the A delta B. A delta B is equal to A minus B union B minus A. B minus A. The Venn diagram of the symmetric difference of the two sets. A B mu. Now the shading one is called A delta B. Means A delta B is equal to that one. Now here the set builder form of the A delta B is equal to H such that H is does not belongs to A intersection B. A intersection B. Now A delta B is equal to having another formula A union B minus A intersection B. A intersection B. Now if A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and B is equal to 2, 4, 6, then find A delta B. Now first of all finding A union B means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 union 2, 4, 6. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now A union B. Now A intersection B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 intersection 2, 4, 6. Now intersection means common elements of both A and B. What is the difference? 2, 4 means 2, 4. Now finding A delta B is equal to A union B minus A intersection B. That is equal to A union B 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 2, 4. Now 2, 2, 4, 4 element that one. Now remaining one 1, 3, 5, 6. Now look and observe symmetric difference of the two sets. The symmetric difference of the two sets A and B is denoted by the A delta B. A delta B is equal to A minus B union B minus A. This set builder form of the A delta B is equal to H such that H is does not belongs to A intersection B. This is the Venn diagram of the A delta B. Now complement of the set A. Now let us mu is a universal set. Mu is a universal set and A subset mu. That is mu is a universal set and A subset the mu. Then the complement of A is mu minus A. The complement of set A is mu minus A. The complement of set A is denoted by the A power C or A dash. A power C or A dash is equal to mu minus A. Mu minus A. Now the Venn diagram of the complement set is a mu, is a A. The shading one is called A complement of set A means A dash. Here A dash is equal to shading one. Now the set builder form of the A complement or A dash is equal to X such that X is belongs to mu and X is does not belongs to A. X is does not belongs to A. Now for example mu is equal to 1, 2, 3 up to 10 and A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Now find A dash. Find A dash. Now you know that A dash or complement of A is equal to mu minus A. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 minus 2, 4, 6, 8. Now, in that purpose, what is the difference? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10 is a complementer of the ADS. Complementer of the ADS. Now some important results according to Advanna. A dash old dash is equal to A and pi dash is equal to mu and mu dash is equal to pi. Mu dash is equal to pi. Now A union B old dash is equal to A dash intersection B dash. Now A intersection B old dash is equal to A dash union B dash. A dash union B dash. Now A union A dash is equal to mu and A intersection A dash is equal to A. Sorry, A intersection A dash is equal to pi. Now A minus of B union C is equal to A minus B intersection A minus C and A minus of B intersection C is equal to A minus B union A minus C. A minus C. Now A minus B is equal to A intersection B dash and B minus A is equal to B intersection A dash. Now is the next formula N of A union B is equal to N of A plus N of B minus N of A union B. Sorry, N of A intersection B. Now N of A union B union C is equal to N of A plus N of B plus N of C minus N of A intersection B minus N of B intersection C minus N of C intersection A plus N of A intersection B intersection C. This is some important results about the sets. Now is a relations one of the general what is, for example, if mu is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and A is given and B and also C is also given, then find the A union B union C and A intersection B intersection C and A dash union B dash, A dash intersection B dash, A intersection B union C and A union B intersection C. Now finding first one. Now A union B union C that is equal to A union B union C. Now finding B means what is the value of the B means 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 union C means 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Now A union, now first of finding this both union A union B union C means 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now A is equal to, what is the given A means? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now union 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is the combination that both means A union B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now is the second one. A intersection B intersection C. Now A intersection B. What is the B value means? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Intersection C value 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. You know that intersection means the common elements of in both B and C. Here any common elements is not there, means that is a pi. Means A means again also 1, 3, 4, 5 intersection pi. You know that intersection means the common elements of both. Any common elements is not there, means that is a pi. Now is the third one. A dash union B dash. Now first of finding the A dash. A dash is equal to mu minus A. Mu minus A. See what that is mu minus a means that is equal to 6 7 8 9 10. Now b dash is equal to mu minus b means 13579. In this one, now finding a dash union b dash means 6 7 8 9 10 union 13579. That is equal to 13567 8 9 10. 13567 8 9 10. Now is the next one, fourth one. A dash intersection B dash is equal to. All finding A dash value 6 7 8 9 10. Intersection 13579. You know that intersection means the common elements means 7 or 9. 7 or 9 means 7 9 7 9. Now is the fifth one. A intersection B union C. Now A intersection already finding B union C. Here finding what is the value means 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Now A value means 1 2 3 4 5 intersection 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. You know that intersection means the common elements in both. Means the answer is 1 2 3 4 5. Now A union B intersection C. A union B intersection C. Now A means 1 2 3 4 5. Intersection, sorry, union B intersection C. Now how are you finding B intersection C? That value is a 5. Now the combination of the both means what is it means? 2 3 4 5. Now look at observe the symmetric difference of the two sets. The symmetric difference of two sets is divided by A delta B means A minus B union B minus A. Now separated form of the A delta B is equal to H such that H does not belong to A intersection B. The complement of the set A means the complement of set A or that is denoted by the A power C or A dash is equal to mu minus A. The set builder form of the complement of the set A is equal to H such that H belongs to mu and H does not belong to the A. Now about the some important results and about the some example problems. Thank you.